This guy claims that he has the perfect TV dog. And if you're not sure what a TV dog is, then you're about to witness one of the best examples ever. Check it out.
I have a perfect TV dog, and this is what I mean.